When you browse the web or use an app on your phone, there's a good chance you'll see ads from websites or apps you've visited in the past. For example, if you looked at sunglasses on a retailer's website but didn't make a purchase, the store might show you an ad the next time they have a sale. However, the technologies currently used to do this, third-party cookies and cross-app identifiers, collect information in ways that aren't always clear to us. That's why the Privacy Sandbox team is developing the Protected Audience API, a new privacy sandbox technology that helps advertisers reach previous visitors without tracking what you do online.
Let's look at how these ads work today on the web without the API. You decide you need a pair of sunglasses for an upcoming vacation, so you visit your favorite brand's website to check out a few styles. While you're on the website, a cookie, which tracks your activity across the web, is set on your browser from the retailer's advertising technology partner. The ad tech registers in their server that you looked at those specific sunglasses, but didn't make a purchase. So later you go to a new site that displays ads, and with the help of the cookie on your browser, that same ad tech realizes it's you, the same person who was looking at the sunglasses earlier. They then request to show you an ad for those sunglasses. Now, while this ad is certainly relevant to you, it's clear that a lot of your browsing history is exposed and too much of your information can be collected by third parties. Similarly, when you use mobile apps on your phone today, ad techs can use cross-app identifiers to show you relevant ads, but those same identifiers can expose a lot about your individual activity, like what apps you use and when you use them. In contrast, the API is designed to still show you relevant ads, but in a much more private way. So let's go back to your favorite sunglasses brand. You've checked out a few styles and you haven't made a purchase yet. Instead of having a cookie put on your web browser by the retailer's ad tech, they tell the browser to make a note that, hey, this person is interested in these sunglasses. This information is stored directly on your device. Later, you go to the new site that displays ads. Since your browser noted that you were interested in those sunglasses, the decision to show you an ad for those sunglasses you previously looked at is now made in secure environments. This helps keep your personal data safe. On mobile apps, the concept is the same. With the API, the ad tech can show you ads, but information about your app activity stays private.
As you can see, the Protected Audience API enhances your privacy and helps advertisers reach previous website and app visitors without exposing your browsing history. We are working closely with advertisers, technology providers, and consumer and privacy advocates to incorporate their feedback and evolve the technology. Ultimately, our goal is to empower you to choose how your online experience is protected across the web and app ecosystem, while helping to keep online content and services free for all.